Hello and welcome back everybody to another episode of U-Boat on board of U-48. We have twice engaged a convoy and we can see the funnel smoke right here. In our third approach, we have been detected right before we were about to launch a torpedo into a freighter and another two torpedoes into the second heavy cruiser that we are going to sink. And I said going to sink because I'm gonna try again. So let's go on the hunt again. All ahead, flank,
faster,
and return once we are closer to our target. Mark here. Come on. 25 and let's go on the hunt. We are close to engaging the same convoy again, and up here those two, 32 and 34, are another large convoy with a single ship here at 37, and here another single ship at 35. So happy hunting. Let's hope we stay a lucky ship and can escape after hitting that heavy cruiser and another freighter. Now these have been absolute snapshots. I'm taking two at the Devonshire, two at the Empire Blessing, and I wanted to go for this guy, but I have no torpedo left in tube 5. So it's get the heck out of here, mister, and pray. Boom! Yes! That is the
serious damage.
Those may be wasted. And hello. We are going down as fast as we can. Empire Blessing. Trying to turn. Any moment. Oh! Yep, one miss, unfortunately, but that's what it is. We have two reloads. In our bow torpedo tubes. Devonshire is sunk.
Yes.
That's two heavy cruisers and an aircraft carrier on our scoreboard. And this guy seems to turn. Now it's turning towards us. This one is turning towards us.
Set a course.
Get the heck out of here. Need to speed up once we are beyond 100 meters.
Set a course to these coordinates.
Skipper, I've detected a ship.
Set an interception course. Switch to diesel engines. Faster! Faster! Set a course to these coordinates. Periscope 50 meters. Switch
Skipper,
to electric motors.
I've detected a big group of ships. Skipper, I've detected a big group of ships.
Set an interception course.
Skipper, I've detected a big group of ships. Skipper, I've detected a big group of ships.
Blow the tanks! Faster! Faster! We're slowing down! Switch to diesel engines.
Aye, aye, sir.
Skipper? Skipper? Skipper?
Faster! Faster! We're slowing down! Change course.
So, after this brief intermission and some music, I also checked our supplies. We have one torpedo left. And that is really nothing to write home about. So, with discipline replenished after our exploits, sinking two, not one, two heavy cruisers at this stage of the war, we complete those few kilometers we need to travel in
set a course to these
our patrol grid, and then let's go home.
Set a course to these coordinates.
Hey, we see some funnel smoke. Captain to bridge. What are you doing? Why are you always resting?
Alarm! Take your positions!
It is a freighter, and it's British as well.
Periscope depth. Switch to electric motors. Calculate torpedo course. We're slowing down!
Skipper, I've detected a big group of ships.
Yeah, that's fantastic. That was not planned, but hey, who am I to say no here?
Skipper, I've detected a ship.
Change course. We're slowing down. Set a course to these coordinates.
Come on, come on.
And we're slowing stop. Down.
Let's hope this is enough. And torpedo los.
Fire! Change course.
If we really have to engage with our deck gun.
Set a course to these coordinates. Switch to diesel engines. Set a course to these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates.
Hull breached. They're sinking.
Okay.
Set a course to these coordinates.
We don't have any food on board, apparently. Lifeboat 1. So.
Change course.
And that is it.
Set a course to these coordinates. Faster! Faster!
And as soon as we are out of sight, we go on a southerly course.
Change course. Change course. Change course.
And another round of funnel smoke. Boom! He is still there. Well, I hope you enjoyed the practice of standing at your gun, mate, but... Let's have a look. What we are looking at here. Oh my goodness. And it's a Swiss guy.
Change course.
A Swiss ship. I want just want to reiterate that. So let's get
set a course to these coordinates.
Going here.
Change course. Faster! Faster!
Ooh. So let's do a couple of kilometers that we need to do, and then let's go home. Low navigation errors. That's supposed to happen.
Escape pod.
And that is our mission completed. We're gonna return like this. And report back to Kiel from a highly successful patrol.
Captain, this may be your new crew. Let me know if you want to see their files. What do you need, officer? Take a look.
Admiralty is deeply impressed by your last patrol. Solid work, Captain. What do you need, officer? Take a look.
Thank you.
think that is that for this video. Thank you all for watching, and if you have not already done so, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to the channel. For all those that want to go the extra mile to support me here, the usual Patreon, Buy Me a Coffee, PayPal and crypto links are in the channel description. This is Skipper Roland signing off, and I see you all on the next video.